Honda has taken the wraps of the brand new 10th generation Accord. A popular sedan across the world, the new Honda Accord gets evolutionary styling and, for the first time ever, turbocharged engines. The base model will get the 1.5-litre turbo VTEC that makes 189 bhp, while the larger V6 will not be used in the Accord for the first time in decades and will be replaced by a 4-cylinder 2-litre turbo engine that makes 250 horsepower. The range-topping model will be a hybrid version with a 2-litre engine mated to an electric power plant. The Automotive Research Association of India, or ARAI, have once again changed the ground clearance measurement norms for Indian vehicles. Any vehicle now sold in India will be measured in GVW or gross weight conditions instead of the curb weight conditions it was measured in earlier. In layman's terms, ground clearance will now be measured when the vehicle has maximum operating weight in it instead of being empty. This will result in lower ground clearance figures on paper. Incidentally, up to 2013, the ARAI had this exact same way of measuring ground clearances until the rules were changed. Internationally though, most countries measure ground clearance in curb weight or unladen vehicle conditions. Indian Motorcycles has launched the Indian Scout Bobber, the latest addition to the Indian Scout family. The Scout Bobber gets a stripped down look with knobby tires, chopped fenders. The changes are only aesthetic, and the Scout Bobber uses the same 100 bhp V-twin engine of the Indian Scout. The bike will be on sale in the US from September and is expected to be launched in India by the end of the year.